What's up? That's it, man. I ain't gonna miss it today and tomorrow.
Get ready.
This is it. What's up, coach?
Hey, what's going on?
Anything you want to say, Coach, with them in the background before the game gets started?
Let's make it.
Sure. Yeah, let's introduce yourself. Hey, Coach. Well, no. Stay put. Yeah. I want that shot.
All right.
So I'm creeping up on you. And here's one of the coaches of the Morgan Park Mustangs.
Coach Nolan Bullock, freshman championship UIC. Finna make history. First time ever freshman championship Mustangs.
You've done this before. ESPN, dog.
I learned from Johnny.
Hey, Johnny was a smoke salutatorian at his eighth grade class, so he know how to talk.
Oh, yeah. I heard all about it.
Woo! Got any paperwork for the coach?
I'm like, that's one for us already. That's a good sign.
I said, hey, it's already going back.
That's right.
Coach G, got any paperwork? Oh, yeah. If it's not handy, I'll get it next inning.
I gave it to you, didn't I?
Oh, you okay. Yeah, you need a copy of the lineup. Yeah.
I want to call some call some plays.
Official business.
Okay, if you need it back, I'm right here on the end.
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Be a ball, kid. Be a ball.
For the visiting Lane Tech Indians, number 8 is leading off. Morgan Park is the home team here at UIC Field. Chris Bullock on the bump for the Mustangs. Here's the first pitch. Up high, ball one. Eight digs in. Here's the pitch. Oh, fouls him back. Oh, in their fourth strike, two balls, two strikes here to the batter number 8 for the Indians. Here's a 2-2 pitch. In the dirt, rolls away. Here's a 3-2. Oh, fouls him back once again. Time is called. Pops him up. Oh, up in the zone, ball 4. Indians have a runner on. Alberto Bates up the bat for the Indians. Short lead at first. Swings through for strike 1. Drops in a curveball. Quickly 0-2 on the batter. Time is called.
Hey, let it go next to the
other.
Let
go!
Yeah. It throws second. Yeah. Not in time. The base runner is safe. Oh. 17 digs in with a runner on second. Went to the curve once again, left it hanging. Oh, swings through, strike 3, 1 away. Short lead to second base for the, checks the runner, gets back. Ball gets away. No throw on the play.
Hey, don't have to worry about him now.
Pops him up. And now the play. Woo, sweet curve. Oh, strike 3. Batters out. 2 away.
Got 2.
Number 12, Zachary Holloway.
Runner on third base for the Indians. 2 outs in the inning. 12. likes what he sees, takes a swing. Oh, foul territory, not caught. The batter will get another chance.
Come on, come on now.
Come on.
Here's the chopper, third baseline, the throw. The first in time, they punch out the batter for out number three. Dontrell Lucas leading off for the Mustangs here in the bottom of the first. Scoreless game. Checks the swing, takes the ball. Here's the 1-1. Blow it in. Strike is called. Oh, there's a drive, third baseline, but foul. Pitcher looks in. Here's a 3-2 pitch. Low. Walked him. There goes the runner. A bobbled exchange by the catcher. The base runner will cruise into a second base easily. Up in the zone. To throw the third. Not in time. The lightning quick base runner was three quarters of the way to third base, even before the ball was out of the catcher's hand. Strike is called. Two. Oh, and there's a rip. Straight away center field, over the center fielder's head, and that will score a run. The batter digging for a second, and he will slide in safely. Mustangs by one. First pitch strike. Low. Fouls him back. Shortly in second base. Here's the pitch. Oh, up in the air.
Move!
Ooh, swings through. Strike three. One away.
All right, pick him up, man. Pick him up.
In the four spot for the Mustangs, Christian Bullock, the pitcher of the day. Short lead at second base. Pitcher steps off, checks the runner. Up in the zone. Swings through. Two. One ball, two strikes, one away. Runner on second. It's a 1-2. Went to the curve, left it hanging. Low. Oh, fouls him off. Oh, swings through, strike three. Two away. Just drive third baseline, but foul. Again, the ground is down the line, but foul. Instant replay. Oh, there's a drive. Right field drops it in behind the second baseman. The base runner is digging for home, and he will get there. The batter goes to second, and he will arrive safely. Mustangs by two. Next barrier for the Mustangs, number 16. Careful, coach, I won't get anything on tape. Runner on second for the Mustang. 16 digging in at home. Up in the zone, there goes the runner. Safe at third. Digs in. Runner in scoring position. Here comes the pitch. Oh, there's a drive into the glove with a shortstop to throw the first. In time, they get the out to end the inning. And at the end of one, Mustangs by two. Just about set for the top of the second inning. Leading off for the Indians is number 18. Bullock on the bump, the pitch. Blowing in. Off the plate for ball two. Strike is called. Two balls, one strike. It's 2-1. In the dirt.
Hey, body now.
3-1. Low. Walking. Thinking about going. Shortly to first base. Off the play, ball one. Good leg kick.
Hey,
swings through. Here's the 1-2. And there goes the runner. Got a piece of that one. Foul ball.
Hey, we're talking there. We're talking.
Short lead is first once again. Checks the runner at first. Oh, there's a knock. Backhand stab knocks it down. Base hit. Runners on first and second base for the Indians. Here in the top of the second. Both teams are wearing green tops, like an emerald green. The jerseys of the Indians is a little bit lighter than the ones of the Mustangs. Mustangs wear more like a forest green. There's a bunt. Perfect bunt. The throw first. In time. Takes his time. Gets off a good throw. 40 out. Runners in scoring position for the Indians. Lane Tech down by 2 runs. Looking to score. Looking to score here. 7 at bat. Short lead at both second and third base. Here's the pitch. In there for a strike.
Come on, seven. Come on now, 7.
Swings through. Here's the payoff. Low. The runner should be going. Here's the 1-2. In the dirt for ball 2. Woo! Stayed in front of him. Here's the 2-2. Pops him up. And out of play. Up high. Here's a 3-2 pitch. Pops him up. Once again in foul territory and out of play. We'll redo the 3-2. Runners on second and third. 2 outs. The pitch. Oh, there's a rip. Straightaway center. 1 run will score. 2 runs will score. Here's the throw. The cutoff. And they get the base runner at 2 for out number 3. Score the runs. I stand corrected. They get the runner at second for outnumbered two. We've got a tie ball game.
And we got two out. Let's go.
Third baseman number 14, Mark Delenti. All right, Mark, come out.
Shakes the swing, takes a strike. Low. Two. Base is clear. Here's the payoff. In the dirt. Oh, skips one. Ball three. Payoff. Walk. Here comes coach. Runner on first base for the Indians. A tie ball game. First pitch. Off the plate, low and in, ball one.
Dave, come over.
Beware. Let's go, boy!
In there for a strike. Oh, swings through.
Get down, though.
Strike two.
Come on, two balls, two strikes.
With the runner on first, here's the 2-2 pitch. There goes the runner. The throw. Skips one to second base. The runner is safe. That runs the count full. Shortly to second base. Pitcher steps off. The 3-2. Fouls him back. Oh, in there for strike three. And that will retire this side, but not before the Indians pick up two runs. We've got a tie ball game. Bottom of the second inning, a 2-2 ball game. IHSA freshman high school baseball. Chicago Public League championship game.
Are you on deck? Okay, I need you in the baseball game.
Hello? Up in the zone.
Hey, step five, get those legs ready.
Swings through.
one away.
Over the top strike one. Long way. This chopper. Oh, swings through, strike three, two away. Folks, you're watching Freshmen High School Baseball here at University of Chicago, home of the Chicago Flames. The Mustangs go down in order.
AJ!
At the end of two. Indians, two.
Just hop over, hop over.
Mustangs, hop two. Over. Top of the third. Tie game. Low. Ball two. Fouls him back. Walking. Shortly to first base for the base runner for the Indians. 20 at home. The pitch. Oh, curveball up in the zone, but good enough, Blue says. Checks the runner at first. Oh, there's a rip. A diving shortstop doubles up. Did he get back? Unable to find the ears. The runner do get back, but what an amazing play by the shortstop number one to grab that ball out of the air and rob the batter of a base hit.
Come on, Jack, come on now. Hey!
Runner on first. Almost turned two on that play. Oh, big sweeping curveball, strike one. Oh, there's a knock. Third baseline, but foul. Sure, lead it first to pitch. Up in the zone.
Good job, though.
There goes the runner. Ball gets by. The runner is safe. The batter is out, by the way. There's two away in the inning. 18 steps to home plate with a runner on. Top of the third. Short lead is second. The pitch. Oh, cool. The string, strike one. Up. Oh, there's a curve. Two. Bullock can throw that curve at will. Shortly the second pitch. Fastball straight down the middle. Strike three. One man left. And that retires the Sox. Mustangs coming to bat. Bottom of the third. Bottom of the third, Dontrell Lucas leading off for the Mustang. Takes the first pitch strike. Third baseline. The throw. Not in time. The base runner is safe. Mustangs have a runner on. As good as a bunt down the line.
Let's go, Bird! All three!
All three!
All three!
Checks the runner.
All three! All three!
All three!
All three!
All three!
Let's go, get it!
Watch for the bunt. There goes the base runner. The throw is second, not in time. The runner is safe. Speedy number one. With runner on second, number three digs in. Pitcher is looking at second base. Steps off. Pops him up. And now a play. Oh, look like the fielder might have got a face full of ball on that one. Trying to make the play at second.
AJ White.
Pitcher looks in, the softball digs in. Here's the pitch. Up. Pops him up. Checks the runner at second. Coach. Okay. Still got tomorrow. Still tomorrow. There goes the base runner. Oh, in and out of the glove of the catcher. Hey, what's up, man? Who else? Who's here with you? Come on, meet, meet. Yeah, dig in there. Coach, 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 coach. Coach, coach. Coach G. Go, coach. Keep working. That puts runners at the corners for the Mustangs. Coach. G. Game ball. It's a 2-2. You just got here?
Yeah.
Okay. You, oh, you driving?
Yeah.
Okay. I wish you had picked up Shaquille and Johnny. Yeah. They called me. I said, I'm already here. What y'all talking about? Radcliffe is here. They want a big game tomorrow, too. Here's the pitch. Shows bunt. And they will concede the stolen base to the base runner. Runners on second and third. I think he's up in the stand though, their orange shirts over there. Oh, swings through.
Oh, it's so cute.
Hello? Oh, swings through. Strike three. Two way. First pitch up in the zone. Runners on first and second, second and third base for the Mustangs. 15 digs in, takes the strike. One ball, one strike. Nice grab. Woohoo! Number three with the hands. 15 digs in. Oh, curveball, sweet. Hit out to left field, one run will score. They're sending. Whoa, Mustangs by one. I thought they were sending the other runner. Once again, runners on second and third. The Mustangs take a one run lead here in the bottom of the third. Two outs in the inning for the Mustangs. Runners on second and third. Prince steps to home plate. The pitch. Oh, swings through, strike one. Cross off is done. Oh, good enough, Blue says.
All right, step out. Hey, hey. 2 seconds, coach. One out. Within one. Got two strikes.
Oh, and there's a drive. Dumps it in the straightaway center once again. The throw home. Not in time, scored two runs. Mustangs 5-2 ball game. Clutch batting by Prince. A two RBI double. That brings the catcher up to bat. Number seven for the Mustangs. Three-run advantage here in the bottom of the third. Runner on second base. Woo! Hot stuff. Stolen base. Another stolen base for the Mustangs. Strike is called. Oh, fouls him back. Oh, there's a drive. Popped up to the shortstop. Caught for out number three, but not before the Mustangs pick up three runs. Pitch has been thrown off the plate. Matthews leading off for the Indians here in the top of the fourth inning. Here's the second pitch. Swings through, takes a strike, swings through. Indians down by three. Here's the 1-1. Two is the call. Here's the 1-2. Fouls it back. He gone. One away, top of the fourth. The Indians are down. Oh, we got a hit batter. That puts a runner on for the Indians. Runner on first, seven digs in, short lead at first, and there goes the runner. Woo! And he will get there. It's gonna be a play at third, and they get the base runner at third. A falling, digging, hungry fielder, and a hungrier base runner, maybe too hungry, thrown out at third. There's a drive all the way back center field and caught for out number three, and that will retire the side. The Indians go down in order. The last batter flies out center field for out number three. Bottom of the fourth, 5-3, 5-2 game. Mustangs up by three. First pitch strike. Low. One ball. One strike. Low. Swings through, strike two. Two balls, two strikes. In the dirt for ball three. Oh, there's a rip. First baseline. The first baseman will take it himself, out number one. Gets past the third baseman. Base hit.
Hey, good job, Freshfield. Good work,
Shortstop, Lucas. That brings up the Speedy Lucas with a runner on. There goes the runner, and he will get there. Strike is called. One ball, one strike.
One ball, one strike.
Woo! Another stolen base for the Mustangs. Short lead at third. Oh, swings through. Time is called. What happened, coach? The batter is called out. Off the plate. Good enough, Blue says. Pitch. Oh, there's a knock. Third baseline on the ground to throw the first. In time, they get the batter for out number three. And at the end of four. At the end of four, Mustangs five, Indians three. First pitch strike. Delante will lead off for the Indians here in the top of the fifth inning. 5-3 ball game in favor of the Mustangs. Oh, and there's a nice rip. The second baseman is there, makes the play. One away. Curveball strike. That ball was hit. I think it's down here.
Do we got a huh?
Huh?
Do we got a combo?
Yeah, just open the gate. Yeah, I think it went down here. Oh, gets a piece of that one, fouls it back. Gets a 1-2. Close, but no cigar. Two balls, two strikes. Strike three. Two away. First pitch. You didn't see it? Fouls him back. And I'll. Off the plate. Indians have a runner on.
Got it.
Woo! The big leg kick gather. And that's out number three. We're midway through the fifth. Mustangs coming to bat. 5-3 ball game. Morgan Park on top.
Hey, way to pick yourself up, Nine.